First Armored Division has managed to stop the Russian advance, but just barely. We've got reinforcements coming up from the coast, but they won't be here until tomorrow. Right now, the situation is very fluid. If the Russians resume the attack before we're ready, we're not sure our line will hold. The main concentration of Russian troops in this sector is near a little Lithuanian village named Venta. They've set up mobile artillery in the hills nearby and are using it to shell our position here. Your mission is to go in and take out that artillery. The chopper will drop you at an abandoned farm just west of town. It's unlikely that your arrival will go undetected, so you'll need to establish a defensive perimeter quick, or you'll be overrun. Once you're in place, HQ will launch an attack down the main road. Hold the farm until you see our tanks, then link up with them and proceed into the village. Clear out the village, then proceed to the artillery batteries in the hills. One anti-tank rocket apiece should do the job.
Standby. Taking some lead. Goodbye. History.